Hello students, I hope you all are well doing. So today's topic is second generation computers. As we have already learned about the first generation computers, so today we will learn second generation computers. Okay? So in the second generation computers, transistors were used in the place of vacuum tubes. In the first generation, we have used the vacuum tubes, but in the second generation, transistors were used in the place of vacuum tubes. These transistors were more reliable, consumed less power, and were compact in size. They were cheaper than first generation computers. Programming languages like COBOL and Fortran were used at this time. Now, some examples of second generation computers are these: IBM 1620, IBM 7090, IBM 7094, CDC 1604, and CDC 3600. Okay, now here you can see the second generation computer. It is IBM 7090. Okay. So in the next video we will discuss the third generation computer. Okay, so thank you students.